you'll get more respect, and you'll respect yourself and the achievements you make.
It's a whole different way of seeing the world. And chances are, when you go to college, you'll actually meet people from all over the world. Grow up, move out, get to college, and get a life above mine. Make sense?
It all adds up.
Works for me. It's on campus.
It's just about over now.
You mean we're on a TV show?
You remember how earlier in the show we talked about how each year of education could add to your income?
Yes, sir, and I've decided to work much harder in school now.
That's excellent, Joe.
But getting back to Biz Kids, are you saying I'm an actor on TV?
Okay, you notice the cameras and all the lights we had set up here in the drugstore?
Yes, I really could use that education.
Well, Joe, you know what to do next.
Yeah, get an agent.
Alright, so now you've heard some of our stories, and we want to hear some of yours. Maybe you are ready to start your own business, or thought of some ideas to help the community.
Yeah, we want to hear about this.
So go to bizkids.com and share your news. Who knows? Maybe you'll end up right here on the show.
Well, not exactly right here, but yeah, on the show.
How about right here?
No, not really.
How about right here?
No.
Outreach for Biz Kids is provided by a coalition of America's credit union, where people are worth more than money. A complete list of individual credit union funders is available at WXXI.org. Every day, America's credit unions help members with their financial needs and with programs like Invest in America. It's only fitting that credit unions support Biz Kids because financial education is what we do. Learn more at lovemycreditunion.org. Imagine a credit union where school employees are treated like the heroes you are. At School's First Federal Credit Union, everything we do starts with helping school employees and their families live better today and plan for tomorrow. Learn more at schoolsfirstfcu.org.
Here's what's on KVIE 2 tonight. And here's what's on KVIE tonight.
A dangerous mystery. The damage created by that would be absolutely enormous. What secrets of our solar system during the reveal?
OSIRIS-REx is going down to the surface of asteroid Kennedy.
Touching the asteroid on Nova.
Tonight at 9 on KVIE, your PBS station.
Find KVIE on these social media spaces today.
Dr. Henry Rose Gates, Jr., Harvard professor, literary critic. He brings a singular passion to his historical journey on PBS. Join us as we honor Dr. Henry Louis Gates, Jr., Uncovering America.
Tuesday at 8 on KVIE, your PBS station.